Hello, Terran and Kilrathi alike, and welcome back to another PC Retro Let's Play of Wing Commander 3, Heart of the Tiger. I'm Kazuchiomotos Gaming, and let's get into it. So, the Kilrathi are, of course, nipping at our heels, as per usual. I can't remember if we're still in Kilrathi territory or not. But yeah, so I think we just need to go into the next mission, honestly, if I remember right. I know you can do that, I just choose not to normally. Alright, well let's do it. Let's get into it.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
I'm ready, sir.
Get us to the new jump point, Colonel. Word is Confed's got some other plans for us, and it'd be a shame to disappoint them. But since we're moving such a large force, you can bet the Kilrathi will want to give us one of their noisy send-offs. Good luck, Colonel.
So we got a new jump point.
So these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Flash.
I'll take Flash.
You're gonna be my wingman.
I don't remember who I took last, but...
And learn. Dismissed. And good luck.
No, so that's all I'm getting. Alright. Yeah. I know. Alright, let's go.
Time to take off.
Finally leaving the nebula. Guys, we come really close to that thunderbolt. Now we're escorting the carrier.
Attack.
And watch this action.
Okay. I hope Rogue Galaxy hasn't made me lazy. Or Rebel Galaxy. Rebel Galaxy Outlaw. So they have like almost an auto-targeting function. If there was like some crossover with Wing Commander Privateer, like the Steltech and all that, like even just like a slight mention of like a Steltech, you know, a secret weapon that was confiscated from a privateer in the Vega sector, not Vega sector, Gemini sector.
What's your status?
We're sitting pretty, sir.
Alright, come on, Flash. Let's get him. Let's keep on going. I'm waiting for those skipper torpedoes to show up.
Ah, look at what I see.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Attacking that, I'm gonna cover six. Yeah. Now, I wonder if Mark Hamill actually played this game. I imagine he did, but I'd have to look that up and see if he actually played the game. Or if they just kind of like downloaded it into a movie so he could watch it. And that's it. Do it.
Ah, look at what I see.
What's your status?
Listen, nothing's knocking me out of the sky.
Break and attack.
And watch this action.
Okay. I'm watching. That is true. I am a wooden spoon survivor. I survived by the skin of my teeth.
What's your status?
Listen, nothing's knocking me out of the sky.
Flash is always going for those cap ships. I mean, not that I blame him, but... I mean, she was. She was pretty bad. It was a pretty bad experience. I'm traumatized. Need lots of therapy to get over it. It'd be nice if they launched some reinforcements from that carrier they got there. Back to the claw. Ah, no, there I go. I'm going to get one mission done today. I was hoping to get a couple missions done, but guess not.
Break and attack.
Going out.
Go
Don't care. Keep it moving. We're gonna keep moving.
Enemy sighted, Colonel.
What's your status?
Oh, crap.
I'm just fine, sir.
Break an attack.
Going after.
Get him, girl. Really need to lure them to the victory. Baby.
Attack my target.
Yes.
Take it, we can't auto until that cruiser's or Corvette's dead. I hate these Corvettes. I think they're way overarmed. And I get it, they're supposed to be overarmed. Because, you know. But still, there's. How do they take my armor out in one frickin' shot? It drives me nuts.
Target.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Thanks, I am not gonna try to butcher that name. Yes, I am looking out for Kilrathi a lot, actually. They are all over this especially right now. This mission is... I've been working on this mission for the past hour and 10 minutes. This is not a decent mission. I've switched wingmen once. I dare not switch it to ships because all I have is this and the Hellcat and the Arrow, and that's... Ooh. Trying to avoid these back turrets is garbage. Yeah, you know, easy mission, right? Kill the bad guys, don't let them kill you. Agreed. Ooh. I mean, trying to avoid these guys? Oh, that's new. Get him? Yep, I did. Good. Okay. So, what do you want me to, Chatal? Can I call you Chatal? Or do you prefer K, maybe? Are you a fan of Wing Commander, or are you just kind of perusing the retro department, and Kale is a short? Okay. Are you just like, are you a fan of Wing Commander? Were you just perusing the retro and saying, hey, what's this old dude playing that looks like a space simulator that's really fleshed out because we're supposed to be in a nebula? This is my childhood. Mine too, my friend. Mine too. I played a lot of these games, although it has been since my childhood since I've played a lot of them, but yeah. I mean, I'm actually doing a Wing Commandathon right now. I've played 1, 2, Privateer, Armada, Academy. All of those are on my YouTube channel under the same name, under Wing Commandathon. So, but yeah, I'm now on Wing Commander 3 out of all of them. So, but if you're interested in checking out my whole Let's Play of the Wing Commander series so far, it's all there. But yeah, I mean, for right now, the Wing Commander 3, I think we're in the middle of Wing Commander 3 right now. I'm just trying to stay alive. I've been doing this mission for a while. There's only been one mission in the entire Wing Commander franchise so far that I've not been able to do.
Attack my target.
Yes, sir.
Trying to get rid of. I hate these back turrets. Really get annoying. I feel like it's held out pretty well. It is definitely aged and it is definitely dated. But I think it's held its own, at least pretty well. I mean, you know, playing through a lot of them again, I'm not gonna lie, I mean, definitely getting those feels like I was back in the day. And as I said, it's better, like, I like TIE Fighter and X-Wing Alliance, but it's like, know, this was its own thing. This was its own universe. It wasn't burdened by a franchise and everything like that. Neither was Star Wars really back in the day, but, you know, so I don't know. I felt like Star Wars always got in its own way sometimes back in the day. Put that one right to the face. Especially Wing Commander Privateer. I enjoyed playing that game. That is my favorite Wing Commander, is Privateer. And I really felt like that one's held up pretty well. As a matter of fact, I feel like it's better than it was back then, and I feel like a lot of games need to take... And I'm playing... one of my subscribers requested me playing Outlaw... Rebel Galaxy Outlaw. That's it. But yeah, and it's very Privateer-like. And obviously the creators said that it took direct inspiration from Privateer, so... and you can tell, like, they took direct inspiration. I mean, they even do the automatic landing zone thing, and, I mean, a lot of the staples of Privateer. So, but, I mean, they, you know, oh, for God's sake. How many more? But, yeah. And actually, I had never beaten Privateer either until I played it this time around. But I enjoyed Privateer this time around. I beat it. I also beat Righteous Fire. I had a lot of fun doing that. But it definitely reaffirmed to me that Wing Commander Privateer was my favorite Wing Commander. Yeah, I'd never beaten Privateer as a kid. I think I got close, but I never actually beat it because of a certain mission at the end. And then I had never played Righteous Fire until now. So, it was nice to actually dive into Righteous Fire. It was like playing it all again as a kid. And I really enjoyed it, so. Expanded the universe a bit. And I found it fun. Well, I'm not going to spoil anything for you, but there's definitely they definitely bring everything full circle at the end of Righteous Fire from the very beginning of Privateer. Attacking me now? Yes, you have. Is that it?
Your status?
We're sitting pretty, sir.
Hopefully we can land now. Well, I'm out of afterburner fuel anyway, so
What's your status?
I'm just fine, sir.
Good. Are we at the jump point? I mean, is that why... Or do we have to sync up auto again and then go to the next nav? I hope not, because, man, that was enough waves. I'm good at this point. Yeah.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
You're clear, Colonel. Looks like we got brass coming in. Probably want to kick us while we're down.
Oh, no. Man, I wish my light would stop being stupid. Yeah, there we go. Light kicked back on. I wiggle it until it kicked back on. But... faulty equipment. I can't deal.
Lucky you made it back in one piece.
Yeah. Man, she is not happy with me.